right, friends, it is Sam I.B. DeGangi of The Correct Views. Most of you know that the show tends to be a very serious show. However, on Friday the 13th and Halloween, things get a little bit different. So I wanted to go ahead and let you know what we've done in light of Halloween. The Invisible Man, many of you know about him. Friends, this is highly illegal what we're doing here. But as you can see, he's almost all the way up there. Yes, at the top of that hill is Bob the Invisible Man. Wave at, there he's waving at us, you can see. Now, we're not allowed to do this, so keep it under wraps. But we wanted to just give you some idea how tall this is. The update is that the railing is done. This is the Sunday, 29th. They are closing the park after today. We didn't think there was going to be more of an update, but there is. They finished the railing on the Still Vengeance, and we have an audio feed from the Invisible Man. Can you hear me? Hello? It is freezing up here, Sam. Yeah, I know it is. You can see him up there by the flag. Yeah. How's the first drop look?
Oh, it's 90 degrees, and it goes straight down. But I would really like to come down from here. I'm worried I'm going to get arrested if someone sees me.
Well, it's fine. I mean, we dressed you appropriately.
It is a little cold.
All right, well, can you tell us, have they got the chain on there yet?
No, as you can see, they don't.
All right, well, I'm going to go ahead then and have everyone bring this down. And, friends, that is the first of the updates to the Invisible Man. Careful.
I'm going to shut this off.
Yes, I understand. Yes, thank you. Invisible Man, as you can see, walking down there from the top. On location here at Cedar Point, they got the guard railing done.